Curt with Canyon Cove Homes. So we're in your basement, and this is the main water location where the water comes in from the water meter on the outside of the house into the house. And there's a few things here that it's good for you to be aware of. One is this is where the main water's coming in and it's coming up. This is actually the main turn on for all of the house from here on up. This runs from here over to your water heater and branches out throughout the house. So if you ever have a water leak inside of the house, the best thing to do is to quickly rush to this point, and just like the valves on the gas line, you turn the valve to off. So you want to shut that off, and then you can take care of whatever problems you need to, and then you can turn it back on. So at this point, we're going to go ahead and just leave that on. This above it is a pressure reducer valve to allow for a reduction of that water pressure to be able to meet the manufacturer's requirements on it. It's important to note, and many people like to think that they want more pressure, and so they'll start turning this with this and messing with it themselves. Keep in mind though, this is actually the pressure of this is also connected to the pressure in your water heater and the expansion tanks that we talk about in the water heater section of this video. And it's important to know that if you're going to mess with this, it would be best to have a plumber who knows, who's trained and knows how to adjust that regulation pressure on the water expansion tank and this, so you don't end up with problems in the future. They do give you as much pressure as the manufacturers allow and for what the city requirements are. From here, below this point, you can see that there's a tee off here. This is actually your stop and waste valve. A lot of old homes used to have the stop and waste valve for the sprinkler system located out in the middle of their yard. That is great until it goes bad, and then you have to dig up your whole yard to get to it. So someone along the way wised up and decided, let's put this in the basement. So you have your main line coming into the house, up and over to here. From here it tees, it goes back up outside to your sprinkler box that supplies the water for your sprinkler system.